miracle is possible. Show the world the impossible is possible.
Hello, and welcome to the 2021 Virtual Best Buddies Leadership Conference. My name is David Quillen, and I serve as the Senior Vice President, Global Mission, State Development, and Operations at Best Buddies International. And on behalf of our entire Best Buddies team, we are so excited that you are joining us here virtually for the Empower Inclusion event so that we can celebrate our outstanding leaders, chapters, and volunteers who work so hard to bring our global movement to life every single day. It is so hard to believe it has been over a year now since we hosted our very first virtual conference experience in Best Buddies history. And while we certainly wish that we were all together in person, we are so beyond grateful for the opportunity to be healthy, to be safe, and to be stronger together as we look ahead to our future. I am thrilled to be joined by some of my friends from coast to coast to help us host this evening's show for you. Many of you likely already know these two individuals as they have been active members of the Best Buddies Florida community for many years, and they are global leaders of the inclusion revolution. Please help me welcome my friends, Ms. Kelly Boo Howard and Mr. Josh Swagman Felder.
Hello, it's great to be here.
It's great to have you guys here. Thank you so much. Welcome, Kelly and Josh. It's great to be able to see both of you live and in person and to be able to celebrate the Best Buddies Leadership Conference with you.
Thanks, David. I am so thrilled to be here with you and Josh today. It seems like just yesterday, we were at the Indiana University for conference.
I know, and while I miss seeing all of our friends, I am so excited to be here with you and David to celebrate the incredible work of our volunteers this past year.
That's right, Josh and Kelly. I mean, not only are we gonna celebrate the outstanding chapters and leaders of our mission, we are going to be able to hear from some incredible voices of inclusion who are working every single day to lead the way for our mission. Two outstanding voices who will be helping us host the second half of our celebration are our friends in California.
Awesome. Let's welcome our co-host.
Hi, everyone. Coming from Best Buddies LA, Jamie Brewer.
Aloha, everyone. Rich and Akai from Best Buddies California. Yay! Go, Best Buddies!
Thanks, Richard and Jamie. We look forward to seeing you later in the show. So, Kelly, should we get started?
Let's do it! To help us get this party started, it is my honor to introduce the founder of Best Buddies. Without further ado, please welcome Mr. Anthony Shriver.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the 32nd annual Best Buddies Leadership Conference. I cannot believe it's been 32 years. For the second year, we are hosting the conference virtually. While this isn't how we had hoped to host the greatest event we have each year, we are fortunate to have the opportunity to bring everybody together online for three incredible days of learning, creating connections, and making new friends. There were over 3,000 people participating in our virtual leadership conference, an incredible record, breaking every record we'd had in the past, gathering best buddies, brightest and youngest and most exciting leaders that we've got. You're all here today as student leaders, as ambassadors, as educators, as community leaders, jobs participants, and corporate partners. All are here for the same reason, to change the world for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. As I call them, people with special abilities. We are empowering so many people all over the world through our movement. We will do this by empowering inclusion throughout the conference, by hearing from incredible champions of the Best Buddies movement, witnessing the talent of our phenomenal volunteers through engaging performances and speeches, and learning from the most important people in our movement, you. Our goal is that you will gain the knowledge, the experience, and the resources to be agents of change in your schools, in your workplaces, and your communities. We will lead programs this year that will offer a safe space for our buddies to belong, to be heard, to serve in leadership roles, to have a job, to live independently, to be a trusted advocate, to be seen as equals, and to be included. As the founder of an organization created on the very premise of inclusion for all, I remain deeply committed to doing my part to address the intersection of race and disability, which directly impacts the population we serve. Our team is focused and doing the work to expand Best Buddies programs in diverse communities, which will provide opportunities for friendship, meaningful employment, leadership development skills, and inclusive living to people of color with intellectual and developmental disabilities. I believe that all people should have the opportunity to reach their full potential, be their greatest self. In leading this movement, for me, and more than three decades, I can attest that the power of inclusion is transformative. And with the support of our employees, volunteers, and supporters, I am confident that we will continue to create a more inclusive world that values and respects individuals with intellectual and developmental disabilities and allow them to show up in all our spaces authentically and unapologetically. I learned that spirit from my mother, Eunice Kennedy Shriver, in the 1960s and the 1970s, that all people deserved a seat at the table. The past 17 months have been hard, an incredibly tough time for us. We've experienced loss, had our world turned upside down, and had to make challenging decisions. But through it all, we've seen incredible friendships thrive, and we've learned that a best buddy's friendship, a job, a home, an opportunity is more important now than ever before. With the skills you learn at this conference and the friends you make, I have no doubt we'll be able to do incredible things. And just to know that Best Buddies will have your back through it all. You can always count on your best buddy to be there for you. And we are glad you are here now. I want to take a moment to thank the incredible staff members, volunteers, and community partners who have made this year's conference possible. Special thanks to our incredible partner and the official sponsor of this year's conference, Sanford Harmony. We are beyond thankful for their commitment to Best Buddies and all their ongoing support of our global mission. They have been loyal, they have been committed, and they have been energetic. And last, but certainly not least, I want to again thank each of you. I have no doubt in my mind that 2021 will be our best year yet. And let's continue to change lives together and create a more inclusive world. It's now with great pleasure that I get to introduce you to an incredible buddy pair from the University of Virginia chapter to share their voices of inclusion with us today. They love to sing together and have created an incredible performance for us today. I'm thrilled to introduce you to the musical talents of Jessica and Julia to perform When I'm Gone.
My ticket for the long way round, dope on a whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way around, the one with the prettiest of you. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. When I'm gone,
when I'm gone,
when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Wow, that was incredible. Special thanks to Jessica and Julia from the University of Virginia chapter and Anthony Shriver for his inspiring welcome message.
Yes, thank you so much.
They are so talented. Stay tuned for another song later in the show from Jessica and Julia.
So, you know, thinking about it, being here with both of you makes me realize how much I have missed seeing people and doing things together with all of our friends throughout the pandemic.
Absolutely, David. I miss seeing my friends at USF. Go Bulls! For sure. But I am excited about the opportunities as we look forward, especially as I just started my new job at Holland & Knight in June.
Congratulations, Josh! Having that opportunity to go out and go to work and be with friends is so exciting.
For sure. And I think it's so awesome that we're here at your job site, Holland & Knight, Josh, and filming and recording this awesome ceremony. And I'm really excited to be able to share with you an opportunity that we had to go to a job site in Miami at Pilo's Street Tacos. Let's take a look.
So the story is our owner, Derek Gonzalez, his aunt, Pilo, had Down syndrome, and he was always inspired by her and everything that she did, saw her for all her abilities. And so he was inspired by that and decided to create this concept here at Pilo's. So at this location, currently, we have two different best buddies working here. One is a food runner, and one is currently training to be a food runner, Amari and Ricardo.
I'm a runner. I serve people food. Waiters and waitresses, right-hand men, the experience, the customers, family. I work hard full of energy.
It's not only good for the restaurant, but it's good for the other staff too. Working with all sorts of different kinds of people with different challenges in life helps you grow as well. It's not only giving them an opportunity to grow, but it's giving us, as a restaurant and yourself, an opportunity to grow.
It helped me good. Best Buddies, I've been with Best Buddies since I was in school. They helped me very well.
Previously, my first job, I was laid off due to the pandemic, and now I'm getting a job here. I help supervise the kitchen, and I do the dishes, and I help carry the food.
Great workers, always show up when they're supposed to, give always more than they're supposed to give. Great guys to have here at Pilos.
It's a great experience, and I serve a lot of customers.
The experience has been great. You know, it is uplifting, the energy is great. Everyone helps out each other. No one sees any type of disability, but all the abilities that they have. It's just a great program to be a part of, and we're very happy to be a part of it.
Gomez Paris.
Congratulations to Mari and Ricardo, and thank you to Pilos Street Tacos for welcoming us at your restaurant.
Well, gosh, you know what you are going to need to have at your new job? New Best Buddy gear.
You know it, Kelly. Do you know where I can get some new limited edition apparel?
You are with the right people. Gosh, we know exactly where you can pick up the hottest item for summer 2021.
That's right. Well, let's send it over to our fierce and fashion-forward friends and influencers in Miami, Florida, for a look at the newest Best Buddy swag for the upcoming school year. Josh, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry guys. I didn't realize we were back filming. I was on the phone with Best Buddy Shop ordering my new shirts.
Oh, that's okay, Josh. I'm sure you are not the only person placing an order right now.
Well, I hope everyone is placing an order for that new apparel. And you know what, guys? You know what time of the night it is, right? I think this is the most exciting part of our entire conference experience, where we have the opportunity to recognize our most outstanding programs and leaders.
Yes, David. While thousands of those watching live now work every day to share the mission of inclusion, there are a few special shout outs we want to give.
To help us tonight, we are going to send it to our host for this evening award ceremony.
He is a journalist and a TV personality and the national reporter at Yahoo News, and he's a huge supporter of Best Buddies and our friend. Please help us welcome Mr. Garen Flowers in Los Angeles, California. Take it away, Garen.
Hello, everyone. It is a pleasure to be with you at the 2021 Best Buddies International Leadership Conference. My name is Garen Flowers, and I'm involved in Best Buddies SoCal, where I've been involved with the Friendship Walk. We will be celebrating and recognizing the incredible work of Best Buddies global programs and the amazing champions of inclusion, making the mission a reality in their communities. To help us introduce this evening's first award, it is my pleasure to introduce our special news correspondent and someone who has been a longtime friend of Best Buddies. Please help me welcome Ms. Kelly Hu.
Thank you so much, Garen. What a pleasure it is to be here with all of you today at the Empower Inclusion Celebration. Now, my participation with Best Buddies started over 20 years ago when I had the opportunity to be a part of a challenge bike ride event. I was so moved and inspired by the individuals that I met and the demonstration of inclusion, friendship, and celebration of people with IDD. If everyone around the globe could follow the Best Buddies values, I know this world would be a much better place. Now, I have the pleasure of introducing two very special awards in celebration of Best Buddies global programs. Now, Best Buddies Northern Ireland has been involved with the Best Buddies program since 2012, and from the onset has worked tirelessly to promote social inclusion within Northern Ireland. Today, within their chapter, they have over 90 members with disabilities from all backgrounds and ages, while continuing to tailor their services to meet the needs of their buddies. Like most places during the pandemic, they adopted quickly and moved to a virtual program of participation with weekly online meetups. When things went wrong or times got hard, Best Buddies Northern Ireland was there to support and deliver for their community. They even managed to start their own online television channel. In recent months, they have successfully forged links with Best Buddies in Maryland and have built a growing friendship between the two Best Buddies chapters in an informative and educational manner. For their inspiring leadership, Best Buddies International Department is honored to award its Outstanding International Country Award to Best Buddies Northern Ireland. Best Buddies International Department is equally pleased to honor Best Buddies Chile, launched in 2014, and today encompassing 11 cities with 332 members overall. Best Buddies Chile leads the way with their friendship program, ambassadors, and Best Buddies jobs, all under the expert leadership of Country Executive Director Alejandra Escobar Peñalosa. Today, Best Buddies Chile is bringing prestige to the Best Buddies brand across all of Chile at the national level out of their head office in the capital of Santiago. Impressively, Best Buddies Chile today actively serves 44 national companies who are enriched by and recognize the compelling contributions of Chilean citizens with IDD. Best Buddies Chile further exemplifies innovation by having launched in 2020 an exemplary corporate volunteering initiative that appealed to and welcomed over 165 individual business employee volunteers to be trained in and acclimated to the Admiral work ethic and equal contributions of Best Buddies across diverse corporate industries. For their pioneering leadership, Best Buddies International Department is honored to award its Outstanding International Country Award to Best Buddies Chile. Congratulations to these incredible global programs and the phenomenal work you do each and every single day. Please keep on working every day to change the world with the power of friendship. Back to you, Garen.
Thank you so much, Kelly, and congratulations again to Best Buddies Northern Ireland and Best Buddies Chile, and all the amazing international programs sharing the mission of Best Buddies worldwide. Next up, we are going to recognize some exceptional schools whose friendships influence their communities and make an impact every single day. These schools are using their voices of inclusion to expand the mission of Best Buddies and create change.
Hello, Best Buddies, and thank you so much for welcoming me to the 32nd Annual Best Buddies Leadership Conference. My name is Ke'ilani Aruda, and I am your reigning Miss Teen USA. I am thrilled to be with you today introducing the overall Outstanding Elementary School Chapter of the Year Award. This chapter has created a positive school climate and culture where students feel included and accepted for who they are. Outside of the school, the community has felt a tremendous connection to the program and have celebrated how Best Buddies has brought a spirit of caring, belonging, kindness, and cooperation amongst the student body. This chapter exemplifies the core values of their school: to be kind, hardworking, and safe, and in doing so, has built a strong, positive school climate where diversity and inclusion is accepted and embraced. This chapter's goal was to play a part in the bigger plan and support the work of inclusion outside of the four walls of their school. The pandemic did not stop them from embracing their mission of love and inclusion, whether they were organizing community celebrations, hosting the Spread the Word inclusion news segment, or being recognized as the top fundraising team. The Kindness Crew and the Friendship Walk, this chapter lives the mission of Best Buddies 24/7. Led by the outstanding leadership of Donna Ferrucci and her team, this chapter is truly a beacon of hope and encouragement, nurturing a generation of young leaders to be accepting, kind, and inclusive to all. I am so honored to introduce Kent Heights Elementary School from East Providence, Rhode Island, as this year's overall Outstanding Elementary School Chapter of the Year. Congratulations.
Congratulations to Kent Heights Elementary School on your incredible award. For the next award, I'm going to send it over to my friend Richard to introduce the Outstanding Middle School Chapter of the Year.
Thanks, Garen. I'm excited to introduce the overall Outstanding Middle School Chapter of the Year. This chapter takes great pride in considering themselves inclusion experts on campus. They promote acceptance in all aspects of the school community and go the extra mile to educate others by being exceptional role models. They make it a part of their mission to educate the community on varied exceptionalities in order to foster a deeper understanding of the model, we are more alike than different. Their goal for the 2021 school year was simple: continue to promote acceptance and foster inclusion any way possible, despite social distancing and the new parameters brought on by COVID-19. Not only did they accomplish the goal, they crushed it. This chapter has built quality partnerships with local families and businesses and launched an inclusive pen pal program in the school. We are so proud to recognize the incredible members of this year's Middle School Chapter of the Year, Calusa Middle School from Cape Coral, Florida.
All right, thanks, Richard. And congratulations to Calusa Middle School in Florida on your big win. Speaking of Florida, where I'm from, maybe now is a good time for a special feature from the Sunshine State that was recently filmed in Orlando. Let's roll footage from this special and surprise visit to honor our next award winner.
Hi, everyone. My name is David Quillen. I'm the Senior Vice President, Global Mission, State Development, and Operations for Best Buddies International. And I am so excited to be here at Disney Springs in Orlando, Florida, to be able to honor one of our Best Buddies participants that works here right at this location at the restaurant called The Boathouse. In just a few minutes, we will be honoring him with our Best Buddies International Jobs Employee of the Year. Justin has been an incredible participant for us this year, surviving COVID and a furlough to be able to find another dream job that he's so passionate and that he loves so much. And it is for those reasons that we are so excited to be able to recognize him with this incredible honor here at Disney Springs. So join me as we honor Justin and get a peek at what it's like to be able to surprise one of our participants with this amazing honor.
Hi, my name is Justin Isaac, J-U-S-T-I-N-I-S-A-A-C.
Justin was very inspiring to our entire team through the COVID-19 pandemic. So he lost his job very early on in the pandemic, and oftentimes it was a text from Justin or an email from Justin with his incredible optimism that would get us as his coaches through our days.
Go Best Buddies, Best Buddies, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, come on. Go Best Buddies, oh yeah.
It just made me really proud of him as a coach, because I felt like no matter what this world is gonna throw at Justin, he was gonna come out on top. And so I think we all have a lot to learn from Justin and people like him.
I love seating the peoples at the tables, greeting them, folding up menus. Everything about it has been my favorite. It's important because this is my hospitality career. Thanks to the Best Buddies jobs, I am loving every single minute of my Disney experience and how it has impacted me in my hospitality career and always have a place in my heart in my hospitality world.
Welcome to the Boathouse.
Actual joy, to be honest with you. It's refreshing to see someone that's so into work, wants to come to work, doesn't want to leave early or anything. Very hardworking, really studied the tables to be able to sit the tables correctly. Just does a fantastic job for us. First impression is big. Our hosts are very big in this restaurant. We sit 175 tables at a time. So they're kind of like our little dispatch army. So they take all our customers out, take them to the correct seat, get them all ready for their dinner. And you know, just the overall experience. So that's the first impression on the overall experience.
I got this job through the Best Buddies Jobs program. I am so extremely lucky to be a part of the Best Buddies family. Because it always has a place in my entire heart and my life, and something that I'll never forget. I got involved in Best Buddies since 2016, and while I was in college, and I have been an active participant.
I go with our participants to the job sites once they're placed, and I work with them to ensure that they know their roles and their duties and what they need to do on their, you know, on a day for their shift, and just ensure that they're getting everything done properly and in a timely manner. And then once they begin to master what they're doing in their job, I start to fade away until they can do it independently on their own.
I'm excited to take this next step towards my independence.
They've really welcomed him with open arms. I mean, since day one, everybody, you know, greeted him with a smile on the face, and they said that they're, you know, anything he needs, don't hesitate to ask, and they're always willing to help out. They trained him really well, and they've just been, you know, they've been an awesome, awesome placement.
I think Justin's just one of like the most inspiring people you'll ever meet in your life, and I'm really proud to be a part of his journey. Even though he kind of does it all on his own, I'm proud to be a part of it and to know him and just to watch him continue to grow and do great things.
Stay confident. Be positive and make the most out of it.
All right, well, everybody, I just want to take a moment and again express our thanks to everyone at the Boathouse for being such an amazing employer partner with Best Buddies. We are so grateful that you employ one of our Best Buddies participants, and we're so excited to have all of you as a part of the Best Buddies family. And so Justin, I've had the opportunity to be able to interview him and some of his management team and be able to get some footage of seeing him and his work in action. And he believes that we're here for a documentary. Is that right, Justin?
For everything.
Yeah, so we're here for a documentary. But the truth of the matter is that we are actually here to honor Justin as our Best Buddies International Jobs Employee of the Year. Our Best Buddies Jobs Employee of the Year is Justin. And Justin, you were nominated for this honor from your staff here in Orlando. And of all the Best Buddies employees that we have all around the world, you are our Employee of the Year. And we are so grateful for your service and everything you've done to be able to navigate through COVID-19 and the pandemic and find your dream job. So how does it feel to be the Employee of the Year?
I am so very excited, thanks to this team right here.
So we have a great award for you that Whitney's gonna present.
I am so very excited to accept this. I want to say thanks to my team right here, and I am so this is so very exciting. I got right away a $22 tip from the guests and for the team here and for I am so I'm very excited for this honor and I am so I'm very excited.
Well, I know on behalf of all of us, we are so proud of you, Justin, and for being able to talk with everybody. You bring so much to the culture of the Boathouse and to all the customers and everybody that you have an opportunity to interact with. So thank you so much for being an incredible ambassador of Best Buddies and the Jobs Employee of the Year. Congratulations again.
So lucky Best Buddies Jobs has helped me through this whole thing. My favorite quote is, "I never give up on your dreams, just go for it."
That was amazing. What an incredible story, and congratulations to Justin Isaac for being named the Jobs Employee of the Year. You are truly an inspiration, and we can't wait to see all the amazing things you do, Justin. To help introduce the next award, let's send it to Jamie here in the studio. Take it away, Jamie.
I am thrilled to honor this year's overall outstanding high school chapter of the year. This chapter worked tirelessly to come together to provide friendship opportunities for members and make connections. Throughout the school community, despite the challenges this past year presented, and without missing a beat, this chapter was able to continue to uphold the true mission of Best Buddies. This chapter works hard to promote Best Buddies, participating in community events, newspaper, interviews, and speaking at the Rotary Club, and even hosted their first annual extravaganza event to educate the community and local businesses about the mission of Best Buddies, the importance of social connections and friendships, and friendship were evident in everything this chapter did throughout this year. Congratulations to Butler High School in Pennsylvania for being named the 2020-2021 overall Outstanding Chapter of the Year.
Congratulations, Butler Senior High School. I'm sure the entire state of Pennsylvania is celebrating you all tonight. For a final chapter award for the evening, I'm going to ask the first employee of Best Buddies to join us to honor the Outstanding College Chapter of the Year. Please welcome the Vice President of Talent Relations, Mr. Mark Wiley.
Thank you, Garen. The foundation of Best Buddies was built back in 1987 at Georgetown University, resulting in the development of the very first Best Buddies program, Best Buddies Colleges. When the organization launched back in 1989, I can still remember my very first leadership conference experience. There were 50 students, and I knew exactly who they were and where they were from. It is my honor to present the Outstanding College Chapter of the Year Award today. The chapter being recognized today was founded in 2018 by one freshman and six sophomore members, and today is 150 members strong. With many of their members distancing at home, their biggest goal was to keep inclusion and friendship happening, no matter how they had to do it. The officer team went above and beyond to make connections with every member of their chapter. In the fall semester, they made yard signs that said, "We miss our buddies," and placed them into their yards. By doing this sign drop-off and a special care package during their spring semester, the chapter ensured that the pandemic did not stop friendship and inclusion. In addition to creating a resilient community within their school, this chapter helps the state office with the recruitment of new chapters, with a goal of getting students involved into Best Buddies at a young age so that they can lead the mission of inclusion at a very early stage. Whether they were hosting Zoom events or organizing friendship walks or holding a local ambassador's training on campus, this chapter is making an impact every step of the way. But most importantly, they have fostered life-changing friendships that will last for years to come. Congratulations to North Carolina State University chapter in Raleigh, North Carolina, for being named this year's overall Outstanding College Chapter of the Year.
Wow, congratulations to the NC State Wolfpack on your College Chapter of the Year award. So well deserved, and thank you to Mark for being here with us today. But our celebrating doesn't end there. We have one more award to share with everyone. Join me for this special presentation of the Spirit of Courage Award.
Hey there, Best Buddies, and what a pleasure it is to be with you today at the 2021 Best Buddies International Leadership Conference. I'm Nancy O'Dell, and I cannot wait to tell you all about this beautiful and wonderful young lady, Kaylee, right here. But first, I want to tell you a little bit about my involvement with Best Buddies. You may know me from hosting Entertainment Tonight for 9 years, and I'm currently with People Magazine's new TV show, but I am so very proud of my involvement with Best Buddies. I've been involved with Best Buddies since about 1994. And I say that it was God that sent me when I was a local reporter in Miami to cover something that Best Buddies was doing. And I met Anthony, who I know you all know there. And he told me all about Best Buddies. And I had an aunt with Down syndrome, my Aunt Ellen, who was my best buddy growing up. And I said, when I found out about Best Buddies, I said, my aunt would have loved this organization. It had not been formed when she was growing up, but she just always wanted to be included and involved, and that's what Best Buddies does so beautifully. So thank you for letting me be a part of this. Thank you for letting me be here with this wonderful lady today, and thank you all for being at the conference. And as Anthony mentioned, well, at the start of the event, there are over 3,000 people participating in the Virtual Leadership Conference this week. What an incredible event, bringing together the best and the brightest leaders of the Best Buddies global movement. Give yourself a round of applause. Yes, we'll applaud them, Kaylee. And while I know that we all wish that we could be together this year in person at the conference, I am so extremely fortunate for the opportunity to be here with you today and to introduce you to an incredible friend, a leader, and an advocate of Best Buddies. Please help me welcome a fellow Californian, Miss Kaylee Versvelt. So good to have you here, Kaylee.
Thank you so much, Nancy.
Thanks for coming to my home.
Anytime, it's beautiful.
Oh, thank you very much. So how have you been doing? Because, you know, we've been in some strange times with a pandemic. What have you been up to and what's been going on in your life? And it's so nice to actually see you in person, both vaccinated.
Well, it is for that one.
Yes, what have you been up to?
So before getting vaccinated, obviously, I was scared to leave the house. So I took some classes and I...
Some online classes?
Online, uh-huh. Yeah. Like production, acting, writing mostly, a lot. I do a lot.
And she does it all, basically. Everything. Just wait till you hear it all.
And I've been helping my mom out a lot as well.
I bet she appreciates that.
She really does, actually. Because all of the kids love my mom so much, honestly. And I learned how to ride my bike during COVID.
It's a good thing to do.
So it was really nice to do things that is new for me during COVID. So it's amazing for that. I've been doing a lot of auditions too.
You have. She's an incredible actress. So I want to talk a little bit about that because you have some new roles. Tell us about your new roles.
So I was in Canada, obviously, and I loved it up there. It was like on my bucket list. So I was on the role on the Good Doctor.
The Good Doctor?
Yes.
That's a great show.
It is. It's fabulous. What? Everybody is so welcoming.
They are.
And so kind.
What part did you play?
So I did a part that his name is Jamie Clavner that did a liver transplant.
She had a liver transplant?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
And it was really amazing work, I had to say, because the director, Friday Heimel, directed me so well. He complimented me and my professionalism and having fun with them. So it was fantastic, which I call fun-tastic.
Oh, that's a good word, fun-tastic. I think that's what everybody's doing right now at this conference, fun-tastic. And you are fantastic because you do everything. In fact, you also interview celebrities, just like I do. Yes. You don't take my job.
No.
We can do a talk show together. How about that?
I would love that.
Okay, that would be great. But you have. You've been interviewing celebrities. You've been doing it for the Media Access Awards, correct?
Yes.
What else have you done?
Well, I also interviewed Liz Person in Pixel World Games with Hunter Hayes.
You like country music, don't you?
Big fan of country music.
Me too. Hunter Hayes, he's one of my favorites.
Yeah.
I loved hearing that. I was like, no wonder we get along so well, Kaylee, because we both love country music. And in California, not everybody loves country music.
Yeah.
I know.
Like some people like different kind of genres in music, but with me, I'm a hardcore country woman.
No, I love her. I love her.
Here's a funny part when I interviewed Hunter Hayes. Yeah. So, of course, it was a fabulous time, obviously, but when he asked me, who's your favorite country singer, I said, Keith Urban.
Oh, no. What did Hunter say?
Yeah.
He did.
And now he signed up with number one, of course.
Keith Urban is a good one to like, too. Yes. Yes. He's very cute. Yeah. Yeah. So is Hunter, though. So, well, I think that you do everything. And you're such an impressive lady. I can't even tell you. So I want to know, what would you say to everybody out there and other people who have dreams that they want to fulfill? Because it just seems like you have gone for everything and you have really succeeded in it and a beautiful person at the same time.
So I would say, just go for it. Just be yourself like you've always been. Don't be shy or be the person that you are. Like, don't be ashamed of what you are and all like that. Like with me, I have some people who feel as bad about their disability. But I don't see that. This my disability, actually, because I do have Down syndrome, but I don't put limits on it. Because if somebody puts you on limits, you're actually challenging yourself.
Yeah.
So in a way, you're the person who inspired everyone to impact them to the world.
I think you need to have a talk show.
I do. That's my
You're so good at this. Yes, I think you should. I think that I'm going to get on the phone and call Oprah after we finish this interview and say, Oprah, I found somebody. I think I found somebody who needs to be your protege. What do you think about that?
I would love that. Hey, Oprah, I'm right here.
Yeah, that's right. I think you would be a great one. You have been the Best Buddies Global Ambassador, right? You've been involved with Best Buddies for 5 years. As the Global Ambassador, what is it that you enjoy the most, and what message would you have for everybody that you haven't already given us, because you've given us so many great messages?
Well, being a global ambassador is life-changing. It helped me a lot being professional, and that makes me really special because I get to meet interesting people with great hearts and attitudes, because we are all spreading kindness together. And I just love meeting new people and getting to know them and telling my experience in Best Buddies. So I love it. Like, I love to talk. I'm in time box.
You're a good talker. And so, like I said, very infectious personality. So,
like, Best Buddies is like a big family. Yes. And I love them. Yeah. As they are. And I love them.
And I know they love you. You have also been involved with the Best Buddies Jobs Program.
Yes.
What did you do with the jobs program?
So I'm the Entertainment Industry Foundation, and I work through the front of the office as the receptionist, as they call it, front desk administrator. Uh-huh. And I do a lot with them, like saying I do some conferences, I schedule appointments, answering calls, emails, maybe some packages or stocking, a lot.
Oh my goodness, yeah. You're very busy. How do you find time with your acting, too, to do it all?
I actually don't know.
You're like, it just works out.
Yes, we need a flex day, so I work Mondays to Thursdays and keep my Fridays open. Mm-hmm. But I feel like if I was substituting a day, I would get up on Fridays for work. But I keep Fridays open for my acting gigs, like auditions or something. I'm also a model, too.
Oh, my goodness. You do it all.
Yes. I just say I describe myself as a journalist.
I hear you. You have a few personal accomplishments that you want to make as well, like you want to live independently.
Yes.
Why is that important to you?
So when I was in college, I learned a lot to be independent. I'm still learning, obviously. I bet everybody's learning that. But when I was in college, I've always dreamt to be like 30 years old and move out at that age. And now I am 20 years old, thank goodness. But I'm still learning. But I've always wanted to do a lot of things through that. And I really want to move out.
I have a feeling that you will accomplish anything that you put your mind to, Kaylee. I think that that's going to happen soon for you, Chris. You are amazing, as I said at the very beginning of this interview. And you also, I mean, she's done so many things. You also have a website called The Tides of Kindness.
Yes, I do. And my motto for that one is, kindness is contagious.
Yes, it is. I 100% believe in that.
Yes.
What is your website about? Is it to spread kindness? I know that you have some products on there, some t-shirts on there.
I do have some products, obviously. So please go on that too. Yes. With Tides of Kindness.
Some kindness t-shirts.
It describes being acceptance, spreading kindness as well, being included. And it's kind of like with my professional and my personal related too, with my career that I'm trying to go for, like you just said, with my talk show kind of thing. I do like a lot of great accomplishments. So it kind of describes with my piece of business as well with it.
Yeah, well, it's great. I can't wait to go and explore it a little bit further.
And everybody should be kind to each other.
No doubt about that, right? Yeah. Wouldn't the world be a better place if everybody were just kind to each other?
Yes.
Yeah. And as global ambassador, I'm sure you're going to get that message out even more.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, you are 100% amazing. And I just cannot thank you for all the work that you do with Best Buddies. You're spreading kindness everywhere. You're teaching people about inclusion. You're teaching people about abilities. Mm-hmm. And I want to say thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for all the time. And you just let your star shine everywhere, because I have a feeling that you're going to be interviewing all kinds of celebrities everywhere if that's what you want to do.
It's my life dream. Entertainment is my dream.
Can I be the first guest on your show?
Yes, you may.
Promise?
Pinky promise.
Oh, pinky promise. Okay, that's it. You heard it right here. Love you, Kaylee. Thank you for your work with Best Buddies. So good to have you here. And bye to all of you. Have a wonderful conference. It's good to see you. Love Best Buddies. Go Best Buddies.
So I was just thinking, Kaylee and Nancy, like before we actually, you know, sit down and eat, I mean, when I come over here, I just had a couple announcements I wanted to make to you guys. If that works, maybe get a couple pictures. Come over. Right here? Okay.
Perfect timing.
Just look right here.
Okay.
Coming in. Five.
So, Kaylee, this wasn't just about the interview today. I have something that I want to give you. We love you so much, and you're so amazing. My daughter, come on, be a part of this, Ashby. She formed Best Buddies at her school, so she knows all about inclusion and how much the buddies are such a special part of all of our lives. So that's something I want to present to you today. You are being awarded the Spirit of Courage Award by Best Buddies for all that you do and the difference you make in so many lives. And we're so proud of you and so happy to have you as a global ambassador. And congratulations!
Woo!
Yay! We can all cheer really loud!
Kaylee, how do you feel to be with this award? I mean, you know how much it means, and so many great people have received this award in the past. How do you feel about being our 2021 Spirit of Courage recipient?
I'm speechless. I'm here a moment and I'm like opening eyes right now. I love it. Thank you so much. I'm making tears right now.
Well, you have done so much for this organization and we are so proud of you, Kaylee. So thank you.
Thank you.
I think she's happy.
I think so. I think we did.
I'm born happy. I'm born excitement.
I know.
Oh my gosh. I'm so in tears.
You're very deserving.
Thank
this
you.
Is David with Best Buddies. I don't know if you've already been introduced at the conference or not.
They all know me. But,
okay, good.
But I just want to thank you, Nancy, too, for being able to host us and Ashby and be able to present this at the house. I know with Leadership Conference, we would all love to be together. But we wanted to make this award as super special as possible, even with the pandemic, and wanted to deliver this award to you in person.
Well, I'm listening to
I think you're excited.
Well, yes, excitement feels.
Well, you're so deserving.
Thank you. Just
wonderful, absolutely wonderful.
I'm gonna make my mom so proud today.
No, oh, I bet your mom is proud of you every day, but yes, particularly proud today, right?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. This means so much to me and my accomplishment. And that Best Buddies has always been there for me. And you're like a biggest family of all, so I want to love you guys, so thank you so very much. I'm like a little in tears, it's like I'm breaking in pieces right now. Thank you so much.
Okay. Woo! Now let's have some lunch!
Yeah, let's eat, let's have some lunch.
Let's eat and celebrate!
Once you see the people that you spend time with, you will know. That's the reason why you should donate to Best Buddies. Because if you get to know the person, you will know. It's kind of like how you feel like she's the one or he's the one. It's a bond, it's the one. That's what it counts to me. That's why you should fundraise to Best Buddies, because if you see us growing, wait until you see the fun out of it.
Awesome. We good there?
Sure.
Yeah? Okay. So, all right, we'll stop here. We're gonna go back into the conference room. No?
Oh,
what do we wanna do?
We can just bring her out.
Okay.
Do you wanna?
Isn't there a staff member here?
One of our staff members here wants to like take a video or take a photo with you, so.
Yeah, so we're gonna have her stay here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So just stay right there.
I don't mind. I love the camera. Really, I'm not shy anymore.
All right. So we have a surprise for you, Kaylee. Are you ready? I know you've had lots of surprises.
I love surprises.
Before. Here we go.
I'm a surprise baby.
Guess who's here? Surprise! Congratulations! I heard all your nice words you were saying about me.
Anytime!
This is for you.
Thank you.
And this is for you.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you and your award.
And that's it! And yeah, I was thinking to say that.
I heard her. I'm like, she said I'm going to be proud. I'm going to be proud.
And my hard work through Best Buddies as well, and helping my community.
Of course.
And letting them know all about Best Buddies means to me. Mm-hmm. And I was like, I love my thing. I love being who I am, you know? Mm-hmm. It's like I
you
feel.
Should be. I'm very proud of you.
Yes. And so that's why I love. I didn't even expect to get it. I love surprises, but I was in tears. Mm-hmm. I was working like how we were all going together in tears. Aww. So it was like the moment I've always wanted to have. And it was something that I've been talking about myself that I don't want to get my hopes on it. Mm-hmm. So that gave my hopes really big, like you saw me last time.
Big dreams, yes.
And so I always. I always tell myself that I doubt it, but I know I can.
Of course.
And that's what it means to me.
Yeah. Recently during COVID, I joined Best Buddies California and got to meet my beautiful friend Kaylee. Kaylee is incredible. She just won the Spirit of Courage Award and very deserving of it. And you've achieved so much, so I'm very proud of you and you deserve this so much.
I'm making it very nice of you.
Go Best Buddies!
Yay! I love you, Best Buddies.
Thank you.
I need you too.
Simply incredible. Congratulations, Kaylee, on your award as the Spirit of Courage Award winner. And thank you so much for sharing your inspiration and message of kindness with the world. What an incredible honor it has been to be with you this evening to recognize the phenomenal work Best Buddies is doing around the world. Thank you again for welcoming me to BBLC, and I hope to see you next year in person at the 2022 conference. Back to you, team.
Thank you so much, Garen. We are so honored to have you joining us here this evening at the conference, and we will definitely look forward to being able to welcome you to our in-person conference next year, where you will have the opportunity to meet all of our incredible Best Buddies leaders in person.
I can't wait to be there too. And I don't know you both, but I would love to see another performance from our friends at University of Virginia.
Please welcome Jessica and Julia for another performance, this time doing the song, My Favorite Things.
Awesome, I love that song. You love that song?
Yes.
Yeah, super
fun. Sound music.
All right, let's hit it, Jessica and Julia.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper bags.
strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites,
when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites,
when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. When the dog bites,
when the bee stings,
when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Awesome! Thank you again to Jessica and Julia for sharing their musical talents with us this evening.
Next up, we have a special presentation from our friends at the Best Buddies Friendship Walk.
You are so right, Jamie. You know, whether you were walking for friendship from the comfort of your house, or maybe you joined your friends in person at a socially distanced event, or we even had some drive-through celebrations all around Best Buddies mission of friendship and inclusion, we know that you all laced up your sneakers to walk on behalf of our mission in 2021, and we are super grateful to every single one of you.
Wonderful, David. Let's tune in now for some special highlights and award from this year's Best Buddies Friendship Walks.
The Best Buddies Friendship Walk is the leading walk in the world supporting inclusion for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. Since 2009, more than 150,000 participants in 60 cities have walked to raise awareness for inclusion, friendship, leadership development, and integrated job opportunities, along with inclusive living for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. Funds raised during the Friendship Walks help move our mission forward by funding local Best Buddies programs. Through virtual events, drive-by celebrations, and socially distanced in-person gatherings, over 40,000 walkers around the world supported Best Buddies in 2021 by participating in their local walk. Today, we honor the incredible contributions of Best Buddies chapters from around the globe and their efforts raising awareness and money to further the movement of inclusion. Congratulations to our top fundraising schools from Miami Country Day, Creekside High School, University of South Florida, University of Florida, Olympic Heights High School, Seven Lakes High School, Walter Payton College Prep, Floyd Central High School, Nazareth College. We look forward to being able to see everyone next year at the 2022 Best Buddies Friendship Walk in your community. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the incredible schools and communities
and recognizing achievements with hard work, family and events, celebrating the Best Buddies this year.
As we prepare to close out this evening's celebration, we are thrilled to share an incredible story from our global programs. Please join us in welcoming Best Buddies Greece.
Γεια σας, είμαι η Αθηναϊκή Καπάδε, είμαι από την όμορφη Ελλάδα και ζω στην Αθήνα. Χαίρομαι πολύ που είμαι σήμερα εδώ και μοιράζομαι μαζί σας τα σημαντικές τιμές από τη ζωή μου και από τη συμμετοχή μου στα Best Buddies Ελλάδα. Είμαι 33 χρονών και έχω τελειώσει και παιδευσή μου έως βοηθό ρεφοκό μου. Αυτή την περίοδο συμμετέχω και εργάζομαι σε ένα βήμα προστασία και αποκατάσταση παιδιών και νέων νοηστική θέση που λέγεται Θεοτόκο. Πήγα σε σχολείο, τυπική εκπαίδευση και είμαι πολύ υπερήφανη για όσα έχω καταφέρει. Τα σχολικά μου χρόνια, η ζωή μου ήταν αρκετά περίπλοκη. Στο δημοτικό είχα και τους φίλους, ενώ όσο περνούσε ο καιρό λιγότερα. Το γυμνάσιο και το λύκειο είναι φαίνεται απονομένη γύρω μου. Δεν αποδεχόντουσα εκεί όπως ακριβώς ήμουν. Ένιωθα ανυπακή και ότι δεν αρχίσουν. Προσπαθώ να συνδεθώ με άλλους ανθρώπους, να αποκτήσω φίλους, να κάνω όλα όσα έκανα τα υπόλοιπα παιδιά τη ηλικία. Κάτι που μου άλλασε τη ζωή είναι ότι πριν από 7 χρόνια πήγα την παρέα το Best Party. Έτσι γνώρισα το πρώτο μου φιλαράκι, τη Μαρία. Ήταν η δεύτερη μου φορά που ένιωσα και εγώ αποδεκτή. Η πρώτη μου φορά που απέκτησα αληθινούς φίλους που άρχισα να βγαίνω, να πηγαίνω σινεμά, να κάνω όλα όσα ήθελα να κάνω και δεν είχα ποτέ αυτή την ευκαιρία. Πρόσφατα γνώρισα και την Αναταρχία, το δεύτερο φιλαράκι μου. Είμαι πολύ χαρούμενη, γι' αυτό η Μαρία και η Αναταρχία είναι πάντα εκεί για μένα, όπως και τα υπόλοιπα άτομα που γνώρισα χάρη τα Best Buddies, πλέον είμαστε μια μεγάλη παρέα. Επίσης, αν αλλάξω εγώ σε Αθηνά, μέσα από τα εργαστήρια της Τάσης Όλη και από την ευκαιρία να γίνω απάσατο. Ένιωθα πρώτη φορά που αρχίσω να πιστεύω του εαυτό μου, να είμαι χαρούμενη και γεμάτη όρεση. Μέσα από τα κουδούνια φιλία, το περίπατο φιλία και το πάθη ένιωθα ότι η ζωή μου άλλασε. Έχει νόημα. Είχα πια και εγώ του δικού μου ανθρώπου. Πλέον θεωρώ τα Best Buddies είναι ό,τι καλύτερο μου έχει βγει. Αγάπησα και τη διαφορετικότητά μου, είδα πως μπορώ και εγώ να κάνω όλα όσα κάνω οι υπόλοιποι άνθρωποι. Γνώρισα τη θυσία του εαυτού μου, γνώρισα εμένα και πολλούς άλλους υπέροχους ανθρώπους και πλέον είναι οι φίλοι μου. Η φιλία είναι εγώ το δώρο τα Best Buddies και μου το χάρισα απλώσερα. Του ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για όλα. Ευχαριστώ τα Best Buddies, Στενατιώνε, που μου έδωσα αυτή την κέρδια και τη ζωή και τη τιμή να μιλήσω σε όλους σας. Πολλούς χαιρετισμού από τα Best Buddies τη Ελλάδα και συνεχίσουμε δυναμικά.
Αγαπώ την οικογένειά μου, είναι πάντα δίπλα μου, ακόμα και στις πιο δύσκολες στιγμές μου. Η ζωή μου όμως άλλαξε όταν γνώρισα το φιλαράκι μου. Με το φιλαράκι μου είμαι πάντα ο εαυτός μου, με σέβεται, με ακούει, με καταλαβαίνει, με κάνει να γελάω πιο συχνά, με βοηθάει να κάνω όνειρα, κάνουμε πολλά πράγματα μαζί. Το φιλαράκι μου ενδιαφέρεται για μένα και με αποδέχεται για αυτό που είμαι. Γιατί φίλος είναι αυτός που μπαίνει στη ζωή σου και μετά δεν θυμάσαι πώς ήταν η ζωή χωρίς αυτό. Τα Best Buddies Ελλάδας φροντίζουν κάθε νέος με αναπτυξιακές δυσκολίες να εντάσσεται ως ισότιμο μέλος στην κοινωνία. Έλα και εσύ στην παρέα μας. Γίνε θελοντής ή υποστηρικτής του προγράμματος σήμερα.
That was fantastic. Thank you so much to Best Buddies Greece for sharing your voices of inclusion with us at this year's Leadership Conference. we want to thank each one of you for joining us this evening and for making the 2021 Best Buddies Leadership Conference such an amazing event this week. I think all of us enjoyed being able to celebrate and create new connections as we prepare for the 2021 program year ahead. I am so grateful to all of you for the work that you do on behalf of Best Buddies in your communities and in your schools, and we can't be Best Buddies without all of us working together to empower our voices of inclusion around the world, right?
Absolutely, David. We are great, thankful and grateful for everyone involved with this Best Buddies mission. We're thankful too.
Absolutely. I mean, we couldn't do it without all of you being able to watch. And a huge special thanks to Garen, to Kelly, Mark, and to Amani for being with us today in the studio, for helping us to create the magic of Best Buddies Leadership Conference.
Wonderful. And you know, everyone, what would be the best way to end this wonderful conference this year?
What is it?
Our Best Buddies cheer.
Oh, I knew you have that great idea. Are you ready to do the Best Buddies cheer, Jamie?
Are you guys?
Are you ready?
All right,
ready.
Let's do it.
One, two, three. Best buddies. B-U-D-D-I-E-S. B-U-D-D-I-E-S.
Best buddies. Best buddies. Woo! But you know what else? I don't think we can celebrate all of these amazing accomplishments without having a little bit of fun and some confetti for some of our participants. Are you guys ready?
Are you ready?
Y'all ready for 2021, Best Buddies?
Yep.
Here we go. To all of you, I hope you have an incredible year of Best Buddies making friendships happen in your community, right? Here we go.
Yes.
Here we go. Woo! Go, Best Buddies!
Go, BBLC!
BBLC! Woo!